welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Today what I'm going to be showing you guys is this. Okay, let me just tell you guys how thankful I am to be receiving free products to review for you guys. So there is this app called Influencer. No, they're not asking me to say this like y'all care, but there's this app called Influencer, and they send you free products to review and try out for websites like Sephora and Ulta, and they even do all different kinds of things. It's not even just beauty, it's much more than that. Travel, shoot, if I can get a free plane ticket, woo. Okay, anyways, so they have been so gracious to send me three products recently. One of them was the Urban Decay matte foundation that just came out. I got two of those, and I'll be reviewing that if it's not out already. And today I'm going to be reviewing the Kush Milk mascara and eyebrow and lash serum. So let me show you the products. So this is the Kush Grow House Lash and Brow Serum. Comes in this little green box, super cute. And I'm essentially gonna pull it out. So it is a clear product, and it is supposed to make your lashes and brows grow for like 5 to 8 weeks, I believe. So it is a daily serum to boost and nourish hair for longer, fuller looking lashes and brows. So I currently struggle with my brows grow very well, my lashes grow terribly, oh my gosh. Essentially, the lash and brow serum is $48 and the mascara is $24. Today I'm gonna be showing you guys the mascara, and once this 8 weeks is up, I'll be doing it. No, see results in 4 weeks with full payoff in 12 weeks. So I'm gonna show you guys, I'll do like an update probably every 4 weeks to show you guys the progress that I've had. Today I'm gonna show you guys how to use both of these products. So these are the two products. I love what the mascara comes in. It's like this metal casing, and I tried it yesterday, and honestly, it's buildable, and I've never had a mascara that's buildable, for one. For two, it makes my lashes look much longer. So I'm gonna show you guys essentially without having to tell you. So the lash and brow serum is supposed to go on your lashes. I think it's supposed to go like on top of your lashes and also like at the base of your lashes. I'm gonna take this. I currently cannot see myself. So I'm going to wipe along my lashes. You're really supposed to do it in one swipe, but I just want to ensure that I'm getting everything. And then do on your lower lashes. So what I'm gonna do is just stroke it along the brow. So you're supposed to let it dry for 1 to 2 minutes, so that's what I'm gonna do. So
a few minutes later.
Okay, so it's been 1 to 2 minutes, something like that. And so now I'm gonna show you guys this mascara and show you exactly why you should buy this, and I'll probably be purchasing this for the rest of my life. So it is the Kush mascara, made in Italy. Okay, it comes in this metal container. It's like a little, it has a little bit of weight to it, and this is the wand. And what I like to do when I put on mascara, because I wear falsies so much, I really don't need mascara, but like recently I've been liking to wear my natural lashes. And so I'm gonna get closer to you guys and show you guys. So please excuse, I have a lazy eye. I think it's my left eye, I don't remember. And so I'm gonna look really weird. Okay, let's just do that. Oh, okay. So, I think the lash serum, the serum is like almost done drying. Wow, this looks really, really cool. Okay, anyways, I'm just gonna go up on it and just kind of like rake up my lashes. So this is after one stroke of it, and this is my other, oh wait, hold on. Yeah, this is my other eye, and this is this eye, and this is the one without the mascara, this is the one with the mascara. So I'm gonna put it on the bottom one too, and this is just after like one stroke or whatever. So this is with, and this is without. Okay, so this is me with one, I guess, raking of it. So I gotta hurry up to film me real quick. Okay, so I'm gonna do one more coat of this. Never had my lashes this long before. Typically, I use like drugstore mascara, but this is pretty freaking awesome. This stuff is amazing. Okay, so zoom out. Ooh, this is so cool. I feel so official. Okay, so this stuff is amazing. As you can see, like, I'm literally so shook at how long my lashes are. So this stuff is $24. I don't know if it's in stores or not, but I will link it in the description below. I will also link my invite code to Influencer so that you can get started on making reviews and get sent free products. Like, who doesn't want full-size products? Like, forget Ipsy, forget those makeup subscription boxes. Like, this is free. You sign up for free and write reviews for free and you get stuff for free. So why wouldn't you do it? Like, free. Like, I don't understand why people don't like free. Like, it's all free. Like, oh my gosh. Okay, anyways, I just want y'all to get on this wave. Like, I want my girls to, like, and my boys, like, I want y'all to be hooked up. Like, let me hook you up, okay? Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will see y'all in the next one. I will be continuing to review this lash and brow serum. I started using it last night, and I can already kind of see some changes. So we'll see how this goes, and I will see y'all in the next video. Bye. Walk it like I'm talking. Walk it, talk it. Walk it like I'm talking. Walk it, talk it. Hey. I was mad, so I